Yo guys, it's Joshua's here and welcome to this new video on Void Prison. This is going to be a new episode of Void Prison and I'm just going to talk about a few stuff this episode and just go over a few things because I've been asked recently. As you see at my plot now, there's a very very OP shop which is amazing. Probably the best shop on the server and I'm always emptying and I always have money. If I never have money or the chests are full, just message me and then I'll do it straight away. Because I know how annoying that is when you need a shop and there's no shops. But I'm always open and I always have money. So, yes, sell to me. And as you see, if we go to this, this is Voider. If you want to know what Voider looks like, then this is what Voider looks like. It's pretty nice. I don't know who, I think Toasty's under me, he's made it. There's a mine here with loads of wool. Let's get the red wool. Okay, that's all. So that's a little mine there with sand and wool. And then here's the OP mine. OP. All the emerald blocks. Here are the prices if you want to know. And yeah. As you see in my inventory, I have a god pickaxe, and I'm actually going to give that away today. I'll give the god pickaxe away today, and I might give the full kit OG giveaway next video, if this video gets a certain amount of likes. So all you have to do to get in to like being the giveaway is comment your IGN and like the video. It also helps if you subscribe if you're already not subscribed, and share the video. Because I'm almost near 200 subscribers. I have like 166, I think. So that's really cool. I haven't been in YouTube that long, and it means a lot because 166 people is kind of a lot. I was gonna say something then, but nobody would get it. But yeah, that's good. So if you want to win it, then please do what I just said, and let's go to my plot. Plus, I think I'll put that in there. Let's go down here. There's like my little hole. That's annoying, there's a dirt block missing. I can actually fix that now. Because I have fly, I can fix it. The noise is really loud. So let's just see if anybody's PvPing. Maybe we'll go PvP for a bit. That's just breaking. Fix. We don't want that. We don't want that. That's it. So if we fix, and put them on, then we might as well just fix all this. That take 2 seconds just to fix it all. And yes, let's just put all that back up there. Let's get this, and then let's get a speed pot as well. Yeah, so let's go. Actually, let's get my bow. OG Voider Infinity. So yeah, it's got a spawn. See, people rank up for my shop because it's the best shop and I always empty. And yeah, so if there's nobody PvPing, then we'll just end it here. But if there is, no, there's nobody PvPing. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to enter the God Pickaxe even. Enter the God Pickaxe giveaway. Comment your IGN and like the video and subscribe and share if you can. And let's say we'll reach 15 likes for a Kit OG giveaway next video. Kit OG or Voider Pickaxe. Comment in the comments below which you'd rather prefer if the video gets 15 likes. And so I will see you next time, and I hope you enjoyed the video.